Hey, look, today's target is a cautionary tale, homie. The target is one of the founding members of that phone company, Bittersweet. Man, back in the day, he lived a whole Vinewood tech pioneer life. Private jets, kale smoothies, cocaine for breakfast. Man, you know all that crazy shit. Then everyone started buying iPhone phones instead. And he went off the rail real fucking fast. Got into all sorts of nasty shit. And I mean nasty shit. And the company fucking tanked. But now they got a chance of a new relaunch to turn it all around. But here's where we come in. His co-founder's still clean as they come. But he can't do shit while this degenerate fuck has the reins. So we gonna arrange for him to have a little accident. The co-founder takes over, and then the stock prices pick up. Which means our client's gonna make big fucking bank. And we get paid. We got the target at the motel with a nasty ass prostitute right now. Go put his ass out of his misery.
What's going on? I'm afraid not. No, I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye. Thank you.